I haven't talked about the attack on France, but I will explain in a nutshell. ISIS, the terrorist group, has attacked France, killing around 120 people. This causes France to take action against ISIS, and rumor has it that Anonymous has also taken a stand against ISIS. With this sort of event happening, people are showing their support for the victims of France, which is quite similar on what happened to 9/11, but a far smaller scale, but still tragic. Now, this is the fucked up part. The Black Lives Matter movement, which I never really bothered to address until today, have started a hashtag called Fuck Paris. I'm not joking, these people who are supposed to be the peacemakers, the ones who want to end violence, are happy that 120 people or more are either dead or wounded from the ISIS attack. These are just some of the tweets. And it's quite shocking to see this, but then again, we live in a world where apparently we need to be more politically correct for the sake of everyone. Now, I could be a very heartless bastard at times, to the point of not caring for certain individuals, i.e. social justice warriors. However, to pick on an entire country and saying you're glad that France has gotten this massive shooting is absolutely fucking horrid. It doesn't matter what your skin color may be. Black, white, Asian, doesn't matter. This is the very definition of racism. They say this mostly because France was responsible for the slavery of Africans. But that was centuries ago. You don't see Jews holding up a massive grudge against the Germans for the Holocaust because they know that not all Germans are Nazis. In fact, almost no German would consider themselves a Nazi anymore, at least not in this day and age. Someone has even gone to make a rap video against France. And I think you should just listen part of the video.
Yeah, the way I'm feeling right now, I feel like fuck Paris. Fuck Paris. Fuck Paris. How I feel right now, fuck Paris.
Hello, girls and boys. Today we're going to make music. Happy music, yeah. And sad music. Yeah. Funny music and serious music. That has many of the feelings we have.
Sickening, I know. Here we are at a massive tragedy, and these people are just dancing in the graves of the ones who lost their loved ones. These guys are right now on par with the WBC, who protest at people's funerals. This reminds me of this one video where this Asian girl spoke out how there was a couple of black men who was racist towards her.
Sorry, I can't just yell. I came to this country 5 years ago when I was 15, alone, to a boarding school in Pennsylvania. And what I heard out is, if you don't speak English, go home. If you don't speak English good enough, go home. I don't date Asians, and I'd like to have sex with a girl from all the continents. That's why I want to date you. And while I was walking down the street from my high school to Walgreens, I was walking with three of my friends from both China and Taiwan. And suddenly, while we were walking, the green light was on. And when we were crossing the crosswalk, there is a car just rushed through us, driven by an African American, shouting that go back to your home, like. Go back from where you are from. Something like that. I don't remember exactly. And then a white lady just parked right by us and said, are you okay? Are you hurt of any way? We're not hurt. It's just shocked and scared of our safety. And this white lady kindly asked, can I call the police? Can I do anything for you? We're like, it's okay. Thank you very much for your care.
But then they set her aside if black folks are so goddamn perfect that they can never do any evil. Some black man can eat the corpse of a child in front of millions of people, and the Black Lives Matter movement will side with a carnivorous black man. Imagine if these people were to exist when 9/11 happened. They would most likely say that this is justice for the inequality they had to suffer for nearly a century thanks to the Jim Crow laws. Or if a terrorist attack was on the Germans, you think these people would jump for joy for the Jews who suffered from Adolf Hitler's rule? Point of the matter is that we need to stand up against these kinds of folks. They're going way too far. I am the Atheist Gamer. Peace the game out.